This is a lake. Lakes were invented in 1937 by Dr. Jimble Lake when he went to the beach and thought, man, this is cool, but I wish it was in my Midwestern home. So then he dug a large pit that took over 300 years to create, and eventually it was filled with water from rainstorms. And that's how lakes were created. The media does not want you to know this fact.